now is not merely to understand them, but to find a way out of them.